I just thought that maybe, you know, it was time for the insurance baby.
What?
In case one of them is really smart, we don't want the other one to feel stupid their whole life. And if we had a third one, then we could have two happy dummies. What do you think?
It was the toughest decision of my life. Saying yes to the future meant saying goodbye to my dad forever.
Why don't we wait a bit?
Absolutely. You're right. Yeah. How about now? Or now? Now?
Yeah. Okay.
Really?
Dad always wished there had been more of us. So. Anyway, we might try and nothing happens.
Exactly. Oh. Really could be tonight.
And you cannot believe the detail in which I know the route to the hospital.
Oh, yay.
Will you excuse me for a sec? I just have to go downstairs.
Enchanted by the younger player, are seduced by memories of the older player's illustrious past.
Wah! Oh my God, I've won. I haven't won in years.
You finally got good.
What's my prize, apart from the Olympic gold medal, of course?
A kiss will have to do.
A kiss? A kiss? Oh. Ah, I get you. This is it, then.
This is it. It's my last bit of extra time. The baby is completely on the way. Is there anything at all I can do? Is there anything you want to do?
I don't know. There is this one thing. A quick little walk. Totally against the rules, of course, but if we don't change a thing, if we're very careful, it shouldn't do any harm. It would be nice.
Thank you.
so I'm almost up to date with my story. As all families do, we got used to life after death.